food waste is separated at source in a restaurant kitchen and treated with bokashi. It is then taken to a commercial composting facility for processing. The composting windrows are opened up to cocoon the food waste. The bokashi-treated food waste is then dropped into the top of the pile and covered up. The windrows are watered to build up heat and turned to add oxygen to the lines. It is then screened, ready for sale.